being the kind of person that I am, and I like to give everybody a fair break. What I'm doing out of the kindness of my heart, I have a gentleman here named Frank Williams. Frank Williams, first of all, I don't know where you come from.
I'm from Columbus, Ohio.
From Columbus, Ohio. I've wrestled in Columbus, Ohio. I've never lost a match in Columbus, Ohio. Have you ever lost a match?
Yeah.
You have. See, it seems odd to me when you're talking about fighting careers and a career like myself. I went on the premise of never having to lose a match. I've never lost a match in my whole career. I've had different things happen to me, but I have never actually lost a match because I figured once you were defeated one time, that it would take that oomph away from you that you needed. Yourself, you're just the opposite. I have never seen you win a match in my whole career of watching you, and I've seen you been around. You've fought some tremendous fighters. I've seen what you've done, but you lack the guts. You lack the authority to go in there. You lack the guts, and when you're against the ropes, what you do is instead of going after a man, you just back off from him. Maybe a little cowardism. Maybe what you do, maybe you should be making pizzas.
I'm not a coward of nobody. I'm not afraid of nobody. Otherwise, I won't
be. Wait a second. Just relax, relax. This is verbal. This is not physical. Pizzas or something like that. Maybe.
I said, I'm not afraid of nobody. I'm always inside the ring, no matter what. I got no room for nobody.
You got no room for nobody. That's a wonderful thing. You got no room for nobody, but you're a lousy wrestler. It's as simple as that.
I might be a lousy wrestler, but I'm still in there. I'm not afraid of nobody.
Piper hammering away. Oh, no. Piper all over Frank Williams. Puck. Unbelievable.
As simple as this.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh. That's incredible. Oh.
They think they got the answers. I change the questions.